Hi, welcome back to Calm Your Cat. I'm Barbara and this is Sponge, and today we are going to be looking at what are zoomies in cats. First though, I'd love to know, does your cat get the zoomies? What is it that he or she does? It'd be quite fun to hear about it, so just pop it in the comments below after you've watched this video. So, zoomies defined. First of all, if you're unfamiliar with zoomies, this is when your kitty suddenly races around your house or garden with huge eyes as if he or she has suddenly gone a bit bonkers. The technical term for zoomies is frenetic random activity periods, or fraps for short. When your kitty gets a sudden burst of energy, racing around the house, even at 3 a.m., is the best way for him or her to get that energy out. Why do cats get the zoomies? Well, there are several reasons. The first one being to burn off energy. The most common reason cats get the zoomies is because of pent-up energy. Cats are natural ambush predators like lions or tigers. They sleep for most of the day so that they can save their energy for short bursts while hunting. Kittens and younger cats may be more prone to zoomies because they've got more energy to burn. Indoor cats may get the zoomies from a lack of exercise, so if you have an indoor kitty, make sure to play with them every day and provide enrichment activities so that they can release some of that hunter's energy. Sponge has a cat flap, so he does play inside and outside, but he still gets the zoomies, often out of excitement. If I'm out for a few hours at night, I can come home to a zooming Sponge who races up and down the hallway or in my room, attacking my shoelaces or my coattails. Another less common reason for zoomies could be acute pain. Having the zoomies because of pain is way less common, but it's worth knowing about it as it can still happen. If your cat has itchy skin from fleas, for example, he or she may zoom around to escape the feeling. An older cat who may be losing their hearing or eyesight could get spooked more easily and therefore zoom around the house as well. The way to tell if your cat is zooming out of discomfort is to look for other signs of pain, such as scratching, excess licking, or irritability. In addition, if you see your cat zooming around even after exercise, check in with your vet just to be on the safe side. There are also what's known as post-poop zoomies. Some cats are known for getting the zoomies after they've used the litter tray. If this is your kitty, rule out any digestive issues first. Look for signs of constipation like discomfort, vomiting, pooing outside the litter box, or a change in the consistency of the stools. If the post-poop zoomies are a new behavior, that's also a good reason to check in with your vet. If your cat doesn't have digestive issues and is still zooming around, make sure the litter box is cleaned regularly. Some cats get the zoomies after using the litter tray to get away from a smell they don't like. So, what have you noticed about your cat and the zoomies? Do they get the zoomies at a particular time of day? What is it that they do? Just pop it in the comments below. We really want to hear about it. And if you've enjoyed this video, please do give it a thumbs up. It helps the channel a lot. And if you haven't yet subscribed, you can do that by clicking on the button in the middle there. And while you're there, you can hop on over to the far right and check out one of our previous vlog videos. Thank you so much for watching, and Sponge and I will see you again in another video very soon. Bye for now.